suffering because of wars and conflicts, and the biggest sufferers are we, children. Good morning, everyone. Today, I am going to dedicate my poem to world peace. This poem has been compiled by me. When wars and conflicts totally cease in our world, there shall be peace. People must learn to get along, not blame others for being wrong. They fight for control, they fight for land. Some just need a helping hand. We need to get rid of our vanity and embrace peace through humanity. War is making children so much tougher. They're losing their lives while they suffer. We should fight for peace instead. Love, not war, is what we need to spread. Since the day of your birth, we have hope for peace on earth. You can help by doing your part, because someday there has to be a start. All you need is just spread the word. Be polite and don't be curt. If there's a problem, let's just talk. Sometimes peace just needs a walk. Love and peace must unite if we hope to win this fight. Each of us love must send for peace to prosper and war to end. War is awful. War is cruel. For politicians, it's just a tool. Sometimes views and ideas can vary. That doesn't mean hate is what we need to carry. Instead, choose peace and unity that focuses on community. It would help in saving so many lives, avoid tears from mothers and wives. Love and war are opposite sides. We carefully need to choose our side. The world is suffering and we need to cope. Children and education are our only hope. And for peace to grow in a community, first step is social unity. Thank you.